Buenos dias. We are looking at how to pronounce with a typical Spanish pronunciation the name of this Spanish painter, sculptor, printmaker, ceramist, and theater designer who spent most of his adult life in France. How do you go about pronouncing his name? Pablo Picasso is how it would be said in Spanish. Pablo Picasso. Pablo Picasso. Here are more videos on how to pronounce the names of illustrious painters and artists whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. I'll see you there to learn more.